Hey YouTube, Toys R Us is closing. It's so sad. Like, I remember when I was a kid, I used to like go crazy when my mom used to bring me here. And now look, they're closing. It's so sad. This just breaks my heart. I want to cry. It looks so abandoned. Look at this. Like, Toys R Us is closing. Such a big store. It's so sad. I remember I always used to want one of these. Look at this. It's so cute, look at this. How cute. Letters to Santa, Elf. These are like the old school games, retro games, little toys. I'm sorry. Let's see. When I was a kid, I used to always be scared of this. When it used to pop up, it used to spook me out. Ah. Let's see again. Once. Well, it's the time to go Christmas shopping. Everything's on sale. Save up on a lot of money. Early Christmas shopping. Oh my God, I remember I used to have one of these Teddy Ruxpins. And I used to love him, but this guy does not look like the one I had. But, yep. I used to have him. Teddy Ruxpin. So cute. Like, where are we supposed to go? Like, I'm the type of person, I like to go to the store and see what I want to buy. Like, I have to see it in person instead of just going online and ordering it. No, I like to see it in person before purchasing anything. And it's so sad that we're not gonna have a store, a toy store to come to or to bring our kids to. Like, look at this. Look at that. It's like a ghost town here. Look at that. The books. So upsetting. Empty. Look at that. Empty. This just breaks my heart. Look at that. Wow. Look at this. Empty. Look at that. Just sad. Look at that. It's when you see Toys R Us so like abandoned, because it looks abandoned, like nobody takes, I don't know. I wish they had that when I was pregnant. I don't know, but these things are creepy. Look at that. Aren't they? I would not. So creepy. Why they look so creepy? Look. Thank you. So sad. Look at this. My daughter had practically like everything you could imagine of Barbie. She loved Barbie. She grew out of it now, but it was so much fun buying her things, like coming here to Toys R Us and picking out the Barbies and the clothes and things like that, the shoes. Oh, look at that. There we go. So cute. So cute. Oh, look, they got the, so adorable. And she had the Easy Bake Oven. Oh, she used to love Descendants. She still does, though. All right, YouTube, look at this. So from the outside, Toys R Us. So sad. And it's Toys R Us and Babies R Us going out of business. Crazy. All right, YouTube, everyone have a blessed day. Take care.